The prophet of so long ago was faithful unto death. He was buried, and God's people mourned for him. Later during battle, a soldier breathed his final breath. He was buried with the prophet, and when he touched those bones, the soldier stirred, and he came to life again. Now you may think you've grown too old as a soldier of the cross. Perhaps you've even laid your armor down. Oh, but take it up again, dear child, for God still leads you on. He will keep you in the battle, give you strength to go on marching, leading others till the final trumpet sounds. There's still power in those palms, faith to reach the throne and intercede with the wisdom God has given. You can love and you can pray. God will help you find a way to go on serving, bringing glory to His kingdom. Keep pressing on, there's still power in those bones. Don't grow weary, Christian soldier, there's still work for you to do. Show the young ones how to find abundant life. Show them how you learn that all God's promises are true, and that what you do for Him will never die. Sing on.